You are watching news broadcast of Sigma Media Lab. Nabarangpur District, Odisha. The district of Isilal Inflexible Authority, which turned Nabarangpur district into the focal point of wrongdoing, is now being interrogated. The arrest of a second district officer as part of a vigilance investigation gives another illustration. After arriving at the residence of District Excise Department Superintendent Mr. Ganga Paik Rai, the vigilance department team began their raid. Immediately, eight vigilance teams from the vigilance departments of Jharsuguda, Bhabani Patna, Nuapada, Raigada, Malkangiri, Jaipur, Nabarangpur, and Katak raided the rented home and the own office of superintendent near the DS3 movie theater in Nabarangpur city. They began searching and the inspection process. In the living room together, Katak Vigilance Department, ISP Mr. Sushant Vashal, Jaipur USP Mr. P.K. Dubey, Mr. Arun Kumar Naik, Nabarangpur DSP Mrs. Jayashree Pradhan, Jharsuguda DSP Mrs. Kalavati Bagh, Inspector Mrs. Sarita Tripathi, Mr. Alok Kumar Mahapatra, and other teams participated in the inspection process of these five locations. There are officials in question. For additional scrutiny, Vigilance has placed Superintendent Mr. Paik Rai on remand. After the investigation, it appears that all the information will become public. The state's administrative responsibilities and political climate drew harsh criticism for Mr. Prashant Raut, the sub-district magistrate of Nabarangpur district, in the middle of this year. On the other hand, it is reported that the district's vigilance has made a number of consecutive arrests. Specific report by Mr. Simadri Patanayak, Sigma Media Lab. From Nabarangpur, Odisha.